What's going on, fam? We're back at it again with a freestyle workout with some crackhead vibes this morning. So I am off program and I'm about to get some some work done. Pretty much have a what's up, Sir Thickums? Bam! I'm about to get a bench set for 5x5 with maybe 300 on the bar. I'm gonna practice the shit out of deadlifts because while the power is there, the technique is not. So we're gonna get that right today. I don't care if it takes me 100 reps, 1,000 reps, but we're gonna get it. Then accessories, might show that too, but I don't know yet. Until then, I'm kind of out of breath right now because I was doing some cardio. Let me show you, you know? All you do is get into a ninja run and you. That's it, you know? Get the joints lubricated, peace. So like I said, I decided to superset bench with sumos, and as you were looking at it now, this is a 5x5 with something light, a little 264 action. Moved pretty well. I did 315 on Sunday. I think I'm still a little taxed from that, so I decided to go a little light today. For sumo, I think I had also 264 in the bar, as we're going to see in a second. I like the setup I had here. I couldn't replicate it as the weights went up, but it's more of a, you're sitting into it in a sense, and then you're getting your hips through, your chest proud, and it looks amazing to me. Like those are, that's how sumo should move. I got a little too excited at the end, as you'll see. Hold on.
Sorry, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to do all that. Watch what she doing when the light shine. Drunk nigga tryna talk in a strip club. Shot a silhouette look like a dollar sign. Cop caught up. That's just how a nigga brought up. Blowin' words for your lonely ass nigga. Straight bells for your clean ass nigga. You be my niggas taking my bounce. Runnin' with a bitch still smiling like clowns. Right quick, tight jeans off so she feel my shit.
See how I'm not just going forward. I'm kind of getting like different angles on the chest. Jacking off, bro. Stroke in. Woo! More.
Super thick.
Change my mind. 12-12. Damn! I want y'all to know this is the last set for the last 25 reps for a total of 100. It already hurts like shit. So, without further ado, all right, so that is the end of today's video. So as you can see, pretty much just dabble with some bench, had a little light sumo session, just to practice. I mean, I might upload a little bit of some clips from last week. Sumo has not been really looking that great, so I'm taking more of an emphasis on getting the cues that I need to make it a good pull. I mean, the strength is there, it's just the technique is not, as I said before, and I'd really like to get that down before going forward. As I said earlier, I'm not on a program right now. I'm just pretty much freestyling at the gym, you know, still maintaining strength, still looking to get stronger, of course. I am possibly gonna start the Candito strength cycle next week. That's pretty much it for today. Enjoy some of the pulls, the accessories I've done. And yeah, I'll see y'all next week, man. Be easy. Cheers. It's a protein shake, 50 grams. And that's Waltz. Cheers. With the Whataburger.